became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross.